the central branch of the Brooklyn Public Library. This is the children's entrance to the children's library. We have a brand new youth wing, which is fantastic. And it's family day, so it could be insanity here. It's family day, so it could be a little crazy in here. But I thought I would try to film the Drawn in Brooklyn exhibit, since I know a lot of people would love to see the art of Brooklyn children's book illustrators and aren't able to because they don't live in Brooklyn. And you know, we feel sorry for people who don't live in Brooklyn because Brooklyn's awesome. So we're going to be actually having a hard time figuring out which artist I'm looking at. By Boris Kupov. And this is Sean Qualls. Immediately recognized that book since I bought it for my nieces. Love Sean's illustrations. My uncle is a pool shark. Sorry for the glare of the light. It's from the opposite windows. And there you can see Curtis Scott King Award for Before John Was a Jazz Giant. I purchased this book also for my nieces. My subway ride. One of Lauren's books, What Happens on Wednesday. Wow, some sketches she made. Phenomenal. is the way.
So we're riding on a taxi ride over to Tiffany's in New York City.